What would you do? If you could change one choice to live or die, what if you were tried for murder, but you were innocent? Caught in the line of fire. What would you do? If someone deemed you an animal,
you might just as soon put a hog in the electric chair as this. Just a poor dumb hog.
Because your ancestors had been slaves. Because your skin was black. All this happened to poor young Jefferson.
Some corn? Corn with a hog eat.
Can Grant, the teacher, get Jefferson to believe in himself? That he is a man? Can Reverend Ambrose convince Jefferson to have faith? Will Jefferson walk to his death as a hog? Or as a man? Would Jefferson have kept walking if he knew what would happen? Find out what happens in A Lesson Before Dying by Ernest J. Gaines.